So, we know that anxiety runs in families. If you have a first degree relative with an anxiety disorder, your odds of developing an anxiety disorder increase compared to the general population. What I want to discuss are some of the common features across the anxiety disorders. Historically, twin studies have indicated that heritability accounts for upwards of 30 to 40% of the variance in the development of anxiety disorders. Temperament, an innate rather than learned aspect of personality, has been found to be important in the development of anxiety disorders. In particular, the temperamental quality of behavioural inhibition, characterised by shyness, fear of unfamiliar situations, and withdrawal, has been identified as an important risk factor. Important environmental factors include exposure to potentially traumatic events, an accumulation of stressful life events, and parenting behaviours such as modelling and overprotection. However, as we have seen with other categories of disorders, increasingly there is a consensus that the best way of understanding how anxiety disorders develop is by considering the ways in which biological risks may interact with environmental triggers.